This month, Taiwan's first domestically produced weather satellite, it's called Trident, was successfully launched. This represents a significant step for Taiwan's aerospace industry and a very valuable contribution to the global meteorological observation and scientific research. And today marks the opening of the first Taiwan International Assembly of Space Science, Technology and Industry, the most comprehensive international event in this field held in Taiwan. This gathering has brought together experts and scholars from more than 15 countries, as well as industry representatives, reflecting the importance that the space industry holds for people from all walks of life. The space industry requires the most cutting-edge technology. The launch of the Trident has proven that not only does Taiwan possess strengths in semiconductors and precision manufacturing, but it also has what it takes to make a mark on the global space industry. Our government is making concerted efforts to create a favorable environment for the development of this industry in Taiwan. We have enacted the Space Development Act and upgraded the National Space Organization to the Taiwan Space Agency, an independent administrative corporation. The space technology industry has been included in our government's 6 core strategic industries policy. In 2017, Formosat 5 was launched, showcasing Taiwan's ability to develop space satellites domestically. In 2019, the constellation of 6 Formosat 7 satellites was deployed, further demonstrating Taiwan's space technology. And now, the launch and orbit of the Trident satellite have shown the world that Taiwan can operate a large-scale research system. The budget, the legal frameworks, and infrastructures for the development of Taiwan's space industry have gradually fallen into place. I also want to take this opportunity to say to our friends from around the world that Taiwan will play its part in the development of the space industry. We welcome businesses and experts from all over the world to come to Taiwan and work with us to build a more complete space industry chain. I believe this conference will foster greater cooperation and more exchanges. I want to thank all the distinguished guests for being here today and wish you all a successful conference. Thank you.